Members of local law enforcement are taking a shot at a new tool. That tool is called Ebola wrap. And as 7 Eyewitness News reporter Gilat Malamed explains, it promises a safer, less violent way of de-escalating dangerous encounters.
Meet the Ebola Wrap 100. It could soon be the newest weapon in the hands of the Lockport Police Department, allowing officers to de-escalate situations without causing pain from devices like tasers.
You're not relying on hurting somebody in order to take them into custody.
Here's how it works. Officers line up the laser around a suspect's waist or legs. The Kevlar rope then shoots out to that exact point and hooks on to the person's clothes. That stops them from moving, giving officers more time to respond. It's effective from 10 to 25 feet away. Lockport Police Chief Stephen Abbott says some of his officers will attend Ebola wrap training in a few weeks.
This type of device belongs in the hands of the rank and file that are going to be at that call immediately, where somebody who may have a knife or wants to go back in the house or can't understand our commands, we can wrap them up, secure them, you know, with the least amount of force as possible.
Ebola wrap is designed to be used when officers encounter people who are mentally ill and who may not be violent, but aren't cooperating with officers. It would help avoid situations like this example used in the presentation, where officers in South Carolina used a stun gun on an elderly man with dementia. Abbott says he hopes the device helps show the public that police are not violent.
Are we ever going to be mental health experts? No, we're not. Are we ever going to be full-blown social workers? No, we're not. But we still need to do our part.
Abbott says all Lockport police officers should have the device. He estimates it would cost $50,000 to $55,000 to purchase the Ebola wraps, with a yearly training fee of $50 an officer. The Buffalo Police Department is also looking into Ebola wrap for its officers. Gilat Malamed, 7 Eyewitness News.